as well on FaZe. Had a great Fall Major performance as well. Probably his best performance of the year. And so can he capture that magic again against Moist? It's going to be tough with Fatira's flip resets coming from the ceiling and a 1-0 lead for Moist.
You know, who needs double taps when you've got flip resets and Fatira and all of Moist so deadly
absolute
in the air.
Absolute grinder. Almost pulled off the pre-flip. And maybe next time.
Put into the middle, version one, looking for one more on that. That will indeed squeak just over Metza's car. Calm gonna turn in three, and that'll likely put game one out of reach.
Well, we've had 4-3-0s so far this game. This day. Version one will
always surprise you. I think with him, you have to expect the unexpected. Not go for the clean version of Rocket League and assume that's going to happen.
Yeah.
Try a few things yourself. Get a flip reset into the bottom corner. Do you know what, Turtle? That'll change things.
Expect the unexpected indeed. And nobody saw this flip reset coming out from Gnarly. Maybe an early touch off the backboard. Maybe a double tap.
What a save, though, from Atomic. There is still 20 seconds. A goal hit from G2 might make things interesting, but it's not going to happen. Astral, can you get yourself a flip reset for the road? Yes, you can. Astral is amazing.
We just saw a bicycle kick, but now check this out, a flip reset on the other side. There's all this space in the world for Astral to make things work. And it's routine, not the flashiest one, but...
Well, let's see how it goes here. Game one, version one, Moist Esports. Kicking off both teams. Mechanical monsters. First one's going to be Torment with a flip reset to set the tone.
Yeah, very, very nice here. Faking out the touch, getting that. There's almost no room to work with there.
See a shot here. It's a little bit late there from Sip, and the offense just dissolves from there.
It almost looked like an N1 mixtape. Just a lot of dribbling, but no shot. And then Ahmad comes right back down and throws it down in FaZe's face.
This is Falcons commanding this series. If you don't want to play that challenge.
But even on that last play, that bump on the Gladiators player, that was a double tap ball. You saw, looked like the first touch was good. The Gladiators showing some life, showing some promise. Is showing look clips.
He's putting him to sleep. That's a pretty good flip reset. And what to make matters worse, got on top of the ball.
Some of these bounces that they just can't read. And with 30 seconds remaining, they only have so many drives left. Metza trying to get it here. Oh! And it does with the flip reset. There's still a chance for endpoint.
Finally, something goes endpoint's way. And it is Metza in the Gordy Mobile. Alu
did face off. KC took it in a sweep. And there was a lot of demo plays that led to the demise of Furia. They haven't needed to utilize that, but with a flip reset, you're going to do just as much damage.
I think Astral just burned his teammate's hand with that one.
Oh, my.
Unbelievable double reset. Bar down and in as well.
Couldn't quite close out the series, but if KC keep this up, they'll close this one out. No problems. Here's Yan. They need some more magic from him.
No way.
Will he provide? Will he ever?
How does he keep doing this? He saves the reset till he sees the challenge coming, then he uses it to send the ball and his ult.
And that's denied again by the Falcons. Khaled can't get that 50. Calm, nice, high, pop over one. Flip reset, going for it! Calm, upper 90, flip reset!
Space given over to Calm, and he makes them pay here just too late from Ahmad. And Calm.
Two teams that went to game seven last time and game five out of five the previous. We know it's going to be close.
Oh, Astral flip reset. Top left!
Astral!
And Astral starts us off hot.
Unreal. This crowd wasted no time throwing their support behind Moist Esports and Astral trying to silence.
I feel like it's up to Joyo
here to be
attacking player. A miscommunication. 3 seconds left. Moist trying to secure it. This is going to take it back. It's going the other way.
He's got the boost.
Noli! Noli!
Oh! Unbelievable. Noli bails out K-Corp. The blue wall.
It was just a little closer. Maybe he finds it. Pot shot turned away.
Couple of nice passes from both these teams. Vatira now.
Onto
that flip reset. That man is magnificent.
I think that's actually my favorite type of goal. The angled pass, the flip reset to turn it on its head and change those angles.
And look at their rotations. So aggressive. Barely going past the halfway line to get boost.
Virgin 1 are concentrating though more than they ever have before to keep up their defensive rotations. But you can
until Joyo comes along.
He's absolutely disgusting. Joyo with the fake, and then up with the reset with a beautiful goal right by version one.
Right.
Joyo keeps the pressure on. Ends up just getting stuck against Amad, who is actually around to help TRK out. He's got fast one.
Got the flip.
TRK!
If that's not...